Does Thunder have DCM? Don't have that sheet.
No, fine.
And then, like, after you play the demo, you want to put it in.
I don't know.
Thunder does have DCM, yeah. Range out of DCM is how many?
Six.
Okay, we've moved.
Are you guys getting done soon? That's the thing, as long as we stand outside your bubble, your ECM doesn't work, so.
Correct.
As long as we're not within six of you.
We have boards in the way between that, and I'm sure.
I'm higher than that.
So you gotta figure what are his hits going to be.
Yeah, you're right, because he's gonna have lower hits. Because he's got better pilots.
So if we do the stand and slug, we're gonna lose.
No!
Just
a little bit.
Yeah,
that
came
to be.
Alright, I'm gonna also pull back.
Remember,
I'm
talking about it.
This is me we're talking about.
Yeah.
I haven't won a game.
You won last night. You weren't over here.
I can also give you.
That's why we won.
We're done over here.
I mean,
yeah.
And
the thing is, I actually know what I'm doing.
By the way,
At least I think I know what I'm doing.
Yep.
Like it. Like an illusion.
I moved too.
We
need to turn that match. This was actually pretty good. It was all short range.
As soon as we're done, we start another one. But
I lost my sandals, and I'm not drunk yet. Oh, wait, no, here they are.
I was going to say, you still drunk from yesterday?
We missed
22 metal mats plus a bunch of plastics.
Did we?
Yeah.
Who got them?
I'm Chuck.
Chuck?
Yep.
Seriously?
Same thing with you, except with the
demo. 22
weeks old.
All of them
15. 22 max is 3 hours a pop.
Again. Again, they won.
More mech?
Yeah.
They still wouldn't have money, so I got first crack at them.
You know what? It doesn't matter. You don't have to roll. I'll be dead after this. I'm still going to shoot since it's simultaneously.
It's mainly for the fun of it. And the only way to learn is to get a fresh shot. That's the only way you learn how to do all of the damage. Oh, I'm not going to play this game.
We just started moving around, so we have to try and find our guys. Do you guys play for me?
Yeah, how time did you go?
Pretty good. Took a while?
Yeah, actually, we'll get some of that. You guys move out of the way.
Was that a range?
Well, that one finished if you want to.
I think you might be good there. Yeah, we're going to do it right now. Yeah, we're going to set up
something. I put myself on. If you want to roll two, we're at
least
guys. I took out what I'm in.
Okay, here, we're going to do demo with the four of you here. Let me sit into these so I can sit these.
No, I'm taking it.
The back corner there. Okay, let me get the dice here. Okay, if you want, I'm going to be you two versus those two. So two people over here and you two can stay there. Let me get the mechs. Let me grab my sheets, figure out where they're all at. Okay, let's see.
Roll again.
Awesome.
You get roll again.
Hey Dave, can you get pulse me an eraser?
Not even an artist.
What's that? Talent.
Like I said, it's more of what will be what will make things more easy.
Okay. Pretty much the difference is the book of the same speed, the hunchback has a larger weight, but it's in shorter range than the enforcer.
So these are like cover.